Hello everyone, welcome to Pediatrics by Dr.Anand. R and Nishashri. In this video, we'll talk about Parkinson's disease. The symptoms are tremor, which is resting tremor, rigidity, akinesia, which is difficulty with movement, bradykinesia, hypokinesia, shuffling gait, postural instability, and impaired aerobic capacity. Coming to akinesia in Parkinson's, it is probably the most disabling symptom of Parkinson's disease. It is a general lack or slowness of voluntary movements. It refers specially to lack of movement, such as loss of arm swing, but is also used to mean slowing, that is bradykinesia, or reduction in the size of movements, that is hypokinesia. Rigidity in Parkinson's, it means stiff or inflexible muscles. It is one of the main motor symptoms of Parkinson's, along with tremor and slowness of movement, bradykinesia. Muscles will become rigid because of their inability to relax. The question in this video will be, what is the management of Parkinson's disease? The mnemonic will be SALAD, which represents the group of drugs. SALAD, so what is the full form of SALAD, which is the mnemonic of the management drugs in Parkinson's disease? The answer is given in the description. Thank you for subbing. Thank you.